thermal lining, which is infused with alcohol. Now, we recommend wearing it as a standalone, what we call a ventilation jacket. It actually arrives at the bottom, as it were, zipped into the jacket. But what happens then is that you lose the benefits of protection in this central area. Because when it's zipped in, it sits there and there. It's going to be the full cap that runs down into the jacket. So our method is to undo the buttons on the zips. There's a button on the back of the collar, and just wear it as a standalone jacket.
One such drug dependency charity patients are resorting to is Change, Grow, Live. Melanie Davis.
Not to buy more than they need. They say there is enough for everyone if people are considerate. The Foreign Office advises against all but essential travel to the United States after President Trump announced yesterday a travel ban on the UK.
Hey. Hey.
And Spanish police are using drones without speakers.
For protecting white supremacists.
Our world is a unique city.
Excuse me. What do you got inside?
Anthony, what's up?
You know Anthony?
Okay.